What's up, guys? Mark from School Buses, and today we're on Gran Turismo 7. Now, this is going to be the missions for The Sun Also Rises. So, let's get on with it. Right, here we go. Inside, brake, let it roll up the hill. Slipstream inside. Carry the speed. Slipstream. Up and over, hit the brake. Round we go. Attack this corner with almighty speed, but we're gonna hook the inside. Same again. We're gonna put the foot down. Gonna beat him under braking. And there we go. And that's it, done and dusted. Right, I'm in the SRT Tomahawk XV GT. That's basically the fastest car in the game, but I'm just going to do the settings right now. I'm going to stick that on 6 and let's go. And yeah, ICBA doing it the official way. And I'm just going to cheat basically by using the fastest car in the game to do this. Come on, I'm getting into the pits! Three laps of fuel, let's get on. Right, we're going in for another pit stop right now, and it's going to overtake him under pit stop, because why not? We're going to put on the softs, or should I say the hards, and just going to go for a refuel, and yeah. Got two laps left. I should have probably gone for softs, but oh well. Right, here we go, back on. And we've spun it. And there we go, that's pretty much it done. Right, flat out all the way, let's go. Alright, let's try to get the speed up, so I'm going to go to the left a little bit. So the cone doesn't actually go underneath it and we go over it to lose a bit of speed. Right, come on, round this corner. Stay on the line. Like that, don't do that because it's just waste a bit of speed. Get into second gear because it's going to be faster. Same again, just get on the gentle left. And that should be it. And a 138! Here we go again.
again. Right, we're going to go underneath the Shelby, hit the brakes, bring it round, power down. Going to go on the inside. Power down. Off to get the Jag. Come off the power. Back on the power. Off the power. Back on the power. Right. Got to make sure he gets around this corner. Right. Back on the power. Get that slipstream in the Ferrari. 330 P4. Come on. We're going to lift. And that's how you do that. Stay away from him. That car is very beautiful. And that's how you get the win. So here are my settings. So assistant settings, it's on 0. It's off, off. I've obviously got my braking area on and driving assists are on. These two are completely off. My controller settings is on 7 because I'm using a controller due to drifting. So hopefully I can take you a guide through the whole thing. I know I've got the 2400, which I will show you. So I'll come out a bit wide, keep it nice and tidy. Okay, that was a bit of a good sector. So now you want to brake just before it's a bit of a bad sector. Make sure you always do that at the end of it, because you will get more points if you do that. So if you're very close to getting that 2700 mark, make sure you do the whole circle. So like I said, come out wide, keep it nice and tidy, but when you come here, come off the brake, get closer to the line and the curb, which this was pretty bad on this one. But like I said, just make sure you do this across the line, but try not to get zero, and that's pretty much it. So here's my official clip. Come on! I've done it! Yes. Right, here we go.
Am I recording again? Yes, I am. Traction control on 2, and let's get going. We're a full minute. I think it was like 20 odd seconds ahead. Behind. Let's absolutely put the foot down. Full flat round here, going a bit wide. Right, we're going under and absolutely bombing it. Right, come on for me. Right, hitting the brake. Yeah, alright, slipstream, get the slipstream over. That was good, right? I'm going to hit the brake very early because I don't like this corner at all. There we go, that was nice and early. I'm gonna go round him. And now we're gonna catch these around all the corners. If you don't need to brake round here, you just lift. It's the fastest way. Alright, we're gonna go out wide. Alright, we're gonna lift now. There we go, and put the foot back down. Full throttle round here. Gonna lift. Oh, that was beautiful. Is it this one in front of me? Right, let's just not bottle it now. And this is pretty much it. Right, so just letting it roll around here. Don't need to go fast pace. And just make sure it's straight, put foot down, and that's it. Done and dusted. Moving on.
What I was saying is, keep that on one, traction control on two. And yeah, let's go and do this. So this bit you want to come off slightly, let it roll up the hill, hit the brake, bring it in, and round we go. So you just got lift and coast all the way around there. Doesn't matter about that because we can't just make time because we're going to cut the chicane. Oh, straight into the back of the car, straight in back of the cars. Dive down the inside of the Alfa Romeo and I'm going to slipstream the Jag all the way up to the top. Break at 150. Okay, you don't really need to do that, that was a bit of a severe jump, but anyway, I'm going to put myself on mute and that'll be it. So guys, it's all about consistency, consistency and consistency. I did screw up a few times in this race, but I have kept in front with the consistency. Lap times for the last few laps has been on edge because I've literally have no grip on these tyres. And that is pretty much it. Here we go. So this is your bronze reward, or should I say, I think it's your gold reward. No, it's your bronze. And this is going to be the gold reward. And there you go. So thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more, and I'll see you all soon. Adios.